So we're down to the last women's quarterfinal in this year's Australian Open 2024. We've got Kalinskaya versus Zheng. So let's just go over some stats and I'll give you my pick. So if you have a wee look at their match histories, they've played 10 sets each. Kalinskaya has played 93 games, Zheng 90, so just 3 games more, nothing much in it. Average games per set, 9.3 for Kalinskaya and 9 for Zheng. So they're winning their sets roughly 6-3. Zheng just has a very slight edge there, not much. Games conceded, however, it's 35-36, pretty even. Zheng just one game more. Games concede percentage, 38% Kalinskaya, 40% Zheng. Again, not much in it. However, the head-to-head is 1-0 for Kalinskaya. And the ranking, however, is 15 for Zheng, 75 for Kalinskaya. So she's got a lower ranking, but she's 1-0 up in the head-to-head. The stats are very much even. I mean, they've played pretty much the same kind of level throughout this Open so far. So it's very, very hard to pick between them. Now, I hear a lot of people talking about Zheng because she's seeded 12th and all of this, and she's in red hot form. I get all that. And yeah, part of me wants to pick Zheng, but for some reason I'm drawn towards Kalinskaya. I'm going to just defy all the stats and all the bluster in the background that I'm hearing. I'm just going to go with Kalinskaya, go with my gut on this, okay? I might be completely wrong. She might get whopped 6-0, 6-1 or something like that. But yeah, I'm going to pick Kalinskaya. I think it'll be a cracking match. So guys, that's my picks. And that's all the quarterfinals covered now in the women's side. So thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Sports for you 24/7. And I'll see you on the next video.